So we're just coming through an open valley now, and I've been leading at the front and Ryan's been behind. I'm just going to show you Ryan coming through now. We've been doing this all day. We're doing hour on, hour off behind. How you doing, Ryan?
I'm doing good.
Yeah, good.
Going down to the coast now. We've come down from about 900 feet, I think, and it's been downhill for most of the day, which is making a nice change. What we've managed to do is cover a lot of the ground that took us a long time to cover yesterday. So just chasing the sunshine down there at the moment to try and warm up a bit.
Yeah, it's good when you've got nice weather like this. We get sunshine with shady areas as well, but there's not any wind around, which is a bonus. As soon as the wind kicked in, it's a completely different ball game, isn't it?
Yep, absolutely.
But it's beautiful.